I take care of patients with skin cancers, such as melanoma, Merkel cell, even squamous cell and basal cancers. These diseases affect people who are teenagers to people who are in their 90s. There's a huge spectrum of what we take care of. So from the very thin, non-invasive type, which just requires a little bit more than an office procedure, where you just cut out an area of skin, to, on the other hand, we have patients who've been treated now with revolutionary advances in immune therapy, where we give people agents that have your immune cells attack the cancer. We're seeing in some patients some remarkable responses. My research is actually in immunotherapy, so even during my training, I was in one of the labs that was developing now the immunotherapies that we're actually treating patients in. There's nothing better than finding something that works and being part of it. The surgical oncology patients, it is a gift to take care of them, because you say, you know, you're a wonderful person. No one deserves to have this. And they all say thank you, which I always found very, very striking when I was a trainee. You know, there's lots of different ways that you benefit people, but just the most sincere group of people I have had the pleasure to take care of. You're not gonna be alone. And I find that's the thing that is probably the most comforting in cancer patients. That's why we go to work every day. It's not a job. It's not the thing that I do, it's the thing that I am.